मुझे संसारिक दुखों से छुटकारा कैसे मिले और ये दुख हमारी साधनों में क्या बाधा है। एक चीज याद रखना, दुख कभी साधनों में बाधा नहीं होते, दुख कभी भी हमारी साधनों में बाधा नहीं बन सकता है। लेट्स गो टू अ एग्जाम्पल ऑफ गोस्वामी तुलसीदास। तुलसीदास बर्न एंड हिज मदर डाइज। फादर गॉट सो अपसेट, he threw him out of the house. He left that little baby on the road. He was so angry that because of this child, my wife has died. And this child is picked up by a Brahmin. He takes this child along with him to Benares and makes him study all the scriptural studies, the Vedic Gyan was imparted on him. And in time, he got married. Tulsi got married to a beautiful woman called Ratnavali. And he loved her like anything. He was crazy. He was mad after her. One time she said, I want to go to my parents' house for a few days. So Tulsi said, okay. Here she goes, but he gets so lovesick. In the dead of the night when the rain was falling, torrential rain was there. But he walks in the torrential rain, goes to the river. River was flowing. And he thought, how to cross the river? There is no boat. And he found a floating dead body. He dragged that dead body towards him and sat on that dead body and used his arms as oars, and he crossed the river like this. How lovesick, how crazy he was. He goes ashore, he runs to his in-laws' house. Now it was pretty late in the night, he couldn't just go through the main door. So he makes a plan that our room is on the roof, so I can climb from the backside. Now how to go up? How to go up? And he saw something is hanging. And he smiled. My wife is also expecting me. That's why she has hung this rope. And actually it was a snake. He held that snake. Poor snake must have clawed himself with the pillar or something. And he came on the top of the roof. And then the snake just slithered away, run away from these humans. He jumps into her room through that open window, and Ratnavali just woke up, startled. How come you are here? And he tightly hugged her and said, I cannot live without you. But how did you come? There's no chance that you got a boatman. There's no chance. How did you climb up? He told the whole story. Ratnavali was furious. Furious. And then she started yelling at Tulsi. He said, you are crazy for this flesh and bone body. Had you been in love with Sri Ram, you might have gained moksha, salvation. And what will you get by loving this dead body, this body which is going to die one day? And she said some very nasty things. And Tulsi was in a shock. He was expecting something, he got something very different. He was so shocked and he just hung his head in shame, walked down, crossed the river, never went back to his home, and he just wandered in the forest and was cursing himself. How could he be this crazy? Now he was an orphan who was abandoned by his father, who somehow gets married but then gets yelled and insulted by his wife. And this whole situation swayed him towards the Mahatma. And then he learned, love Ram. Ram is your soul. Ram is the meaning of the life. Ram is my everything. And that's when Tulsi's heart got kindled with this divine devotion. And he was so much in love. And then for years, he meditated, he did his chanting, he served the sadhu mahatmas. He would take his dip in Ganga while being in Varanasi. He would take his dip by the Saryu and meditate and worship Sri Ram all the times. And then when his mind was all pure and clear and filled with love and devotion and knowledge, then he got this idea that I should translate the Valmiki Ramayana into an easy language, that is the Avadhi Hindi, so that everyone should know about the greatness of Sri Ram. And this knowledge should not be like restricted only for those who know the Sanskrit language. And what about those who don't know? So he translated and he created a poetic form, and all the Doha and Sorte and beautiful translations happened. Now, from where did the story started? Pain, suffering, abandonment, insult, poverty. And then what did he become? A great saint. So who says difficulties are there to break you? No, 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 no. Difficulties actually help you to become more stronger. So whenever any difficulty comes, know this, something good is going to come out of this. Something good is going to come out of this.